There is a permanent need to discover new medicines that may cure life-threatening diseases and improve global health. With the advent of personalized medicine, providing better, safer, and cheaper treatments is increasingly important. In the Barrels Lab, we are committed to make our contribution towards achieving this goal. In the lengthy and costly process of drug discovery, computational methods and structural information play a key role in the quest for functional molecules that will become the medicines of the future. Current methods assess the likelihood that a molecule binds to a therapeutic target by analyzing their complementarity and estimating their binding affinity as the difference in free energy between the bound and unbound states. Our latest work presents an alternative approach where we use an intermediate state, the quasi-bound state, to predict binding. By using dynamic undocking, a fast computational method, we predict the quasi-bound state that tells us if the protein and the candidate molecule form a sturdy complex. The more stable the complex is, the more likely the molecule will be a good candidate. Actually, measuring the stability of the quasi-bound state with dynamic undocking allows us to discard up to 80% of the candidate molecules that current state-of-the-art methods incorrectly predict as active. By making our method available to the scientific community, we aim to make drug discovery faster and cheaper, thus contributing to a better access to affordable, essential medicine worldwide.